They say, the tongues that wag for good or ill, to see a mountain hare is never fortunate, unless at once you place upon the ground whatever you may be holding in your hand. If you've nothing in your hand, why, there's no more to be said. You must set down on the earth, by your feet, whatever you have in your hand, and speak virtuously and faithfully praises of the mountain hare. Delightful, long-eared leaper of tussocks, I bless you with the point of my elbow and crack my knuckle bones, for you outrun the gusty wind that shakes the grasses. You are as beautiful in your brown eyes as any king's daughter. Regally you sit among the stones. May you prosper in all your camellias and leave me to my own.